All right, we're in for a real treat now. Please put your hands together for Miss Beth Garner.